Now it's time for Helsing to take center stage. Hey guys, what's up and welcome to 12 Days of Anime Day 6. Today the anime I'm going to be talking about is going to be Helsing Ultimate. Now, I reviewed this like, what, 2 days ago, 3 days ago? So yeah, this series is so awesome, and the scene I'm going to be talking about is when Sarah's Victoria finally, well, she gets over her human side, basically. Now, at the beginning, she does turn, if you've seen Helsing or Helsing Ultimate, either way, at the beginning, you know, Alucard turns her into a vampire, but she really doesn't act like one, yeah, you might say. But when the enemy was so strong, it got her blind and pretty much cut her arm off and killed one of the guys that was in love with her. So yeah, and anyways, that guy steals a kiss and she was freaking pissed. Now, when she got freaking pissed, we really hadn't seen this before. This was not new because we had a glimpse of it, but not completely like this. She wanted to kill the bitch that did that and drank the guy's blood, and now the guy's blood is in him, so it's kind of like 2-on-1 because the guy's inside her. Well, you can make it as many jokes as you want about that, but yeah, she just becomes so OP. I mean, not as OP as Alucard, but so damn OP that her arm doesn't grow back. It just turns into like this black thing. Oh god. It's a something that's so freaking weird. Well, yeah, weird and awesome and badass. And this makes Sarah's very, very badass. Because honestly, she really was kind of like meh throughout the series until this episode, which was like, oh shit, this is the best. So yeah, that was the best. That was pretty much one of my favorite, if not my favorite, parts from Helsing Ultimate. Now, this has been day 6 of 12 Days of Anime. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow or later today because I got a couple of reviews coming up. So yeah, but 12 Days of Anime tomorrow. And I'm going to keep seeing your guys' stuff because I actually have been watching your 12 Days of Anime. So yeah. See you guys tomorrow. Later, guys.